Can you say bird? Can you sign bird? The bird lives in the nest. Nest. That's right, a nest. Do you see any other animals? Where? Do you see a squirrel? What does a squirrel look like? Think. You remember the squirrel was crawling up the tree? Let's see if there's one behind this tree. They're pretty sneaky. They might be above us. I thought I heard a squirrel. I don't know. We gotta look harder. Oh, they're getting busy. They're digging holes and putting their little seeds in them so they can eat them later when it's even more cold. Because right now in North Carolina, it's not too cold. It's not too bad. Look over there. It's the fire pit. Let's go check it out. Do you like this nice terrace with the leaves and the vines? Look at that. They are all bloomed. Sometimes when all the leaves die, it feels really empty. Fire. The fire is hot. Do you remember that story about Goldilocks and the three bears? Do you want to hear it? One day, there was a little girl in the forest taking a walk. She was getting hungry and a little bit sleepy. And she found a cabin in the woods. And so she knocked on the door and nobody answered. So she went inside someone's cabin. Fire. You like the fire, huh? She went inside someone's cabin and said, this smells good. Nobody was home, but there were three bowls on the table with a big chair and a medium-sized chair and a little chair. And so Goldilocks sat in the biggest chair and she saw the biggest bowl of porridge and she tried it and she said, oh, that's hot. Hot, like the fire, hot. Woo, that burnt my mouth. And then she got in the medium-sized chair and tried the medium-sized bowl of porridge, and it was, blech, it was lukewarm. It was gross. Tasted bad. And then she went and sat in the small chair, and it was just right for her. But when she finished her bowl of porridge, that was also perfect temperature, her chair collapsed underneath her, and she fell. Oh, my goodness. That really hurt. So Goldilocks went upstairs to look for a bed to sit on. She found three beds, a really big bed, a medium-sized bed, and a tiny bed. Can you make the sound of a bear? Keep trying. That's right, a bear. So she laid down in the big bed. And she said, oh my goodness, this bed is so tough. It is hard to sleep on. Finger down. Next, she went to the medium-sized bed. Oh my goodness, it was so soft. It was like sleeping on top of a big pillow. No. Got it. Lastly, she tried the tiniest bed, and it was just right for her. It was a perfect size, and it felt amazing. Soon, Goldilocks fell asleep. Fire. Can you say fire?
Yeah.
I know. When Goldilocks woke up, She was surrounded by three bears. They came home and found out that their porridge had been eaten, their chair had been broken, and there was somebody sleeping in all of their beds. And she made a big mess. And so when she saw the bear, she said, "Oh my goodness, I gotta get out of here." And so Goldilocks ran out of the front door and never came back again. Do you remember that one? You ready to keep moving? Let's go. Dun, dun, dun. Can you push the button? Ready? One, two, three. Push. Thank you for doing it together.
Okay.
Look, the fire is all done. Can you say, "All done"?
All done.
That's right. All done, fire. Thank you. Thank you, fire.
Thank you.
Thank you, fire.
Thank you. Thank you.
Whoa. Look at these leaves. Do you see any birds? Birds. Boop, boop. Beep, beep. I don't hear any birds. I think they're all getting ready for bed. Are you going to get ready for bed soon? Yeah, it's getting a little dark, huh? It's not too bad. Did you enjoy dinner? Soon you'll help Mommy cook, won't you? Wee! Jump like a frog. Woo! Fat, green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are four green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Four green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. One, two, three. Three green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are two green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Oh, look, a puppy. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Someone lost their llama. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. The llama's on the ground. Two green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there is one green speckled frog. Glub, glub. Look all the ways. Look this way, look that way. And go! One green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. He jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are no green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Can you sound like a bear? Can you sound like a tiger? A tiger? All right. We are very close now. Do you like that song about the frogs? There were five, and then all of them jumped in.
Yeah.
Look. What do you see? Do you see some lights? All right. We're gonna see who can get there first. Are you ready to race? On your mark. Get set. Go! Oh, detour. Oh, he's taking a shortcut. Uh-oh. Where did he go? He's going off the track. Hi, I'm gonna get there first. I'm gonna get there first. I'm winning. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Do you hear the doggy barking? He's on the bottom floor. Ready? Let's go. Let's go lay on a hammock. It's okay. Do you want to run? Are you ready? Get set. Go. 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on, Anakis. This way. Whoa. Yay. Look at this one. Ooh. Woo! Woo! Whoa! 1, 2, 3! Are you ready? Whoa! Whoa! Hammock! Swing! Swing!